There are few actors as prolific and distinguished as Udo Kier. Better known for his work on some of the greatest horror movies ever made, Kier has more than 250 acting credits to his name. Often controversial, but always dedicated to the craft, Udo is the face of some of cinema's greatest characters. It's easy to remember him as Baron von Frankenstein in Flesh for Frankenstein, as Count Dracula in Blood for Dracula, or in his roles for iconic filmmakers like Valerian Borovchek, Dario Argento, Rainer Werner Fassbinder, and Lars von Trier. Kier's first memorable role came at a very young age with the controversial witchploitation film Mark of the Devil, where he played Count Christian von Mira, a witch hunter whose faith is tested when he witnesses the harsh reality of the witch trials. Mark of the Devil was once called positively the most horrifying film ever made. In 1977, Kier played the role of Dr. Frank Mandel in Dario Argento's masterpiece, Suspiria. Mandel is a psychiatrist who helps Susie Bannon, played by Jessica Harper, find her friend Sarah, and along the way uncovers a dark secret behind the boarding school Susie attends. Next, Kier would play three remarkable roles for German filmmaker Rainer Werner Fassbinder, as Edgar Gast in 1979's The Third Generation, as a waiter in Lola, and as Heinrich Druitz in the acclaimed Lili Marleen. In hidden masterpieces like Valerian Borovchek's Dr. Jekyll et la Femme, Kier played one of his most outstanding roles as Dr. Henry Jekyll and his terrible alter ego, Mr. Hyde. But when it comes to Hollywood, Kier has a number of, let's say, curious credits. Not exactly arthouse movies. But as a true chameleon, he has also played roles for film auteurs like Gus Van Sant, Werner Herzog, and Lars von Trier, with which he made Europa, Breaking the Waves, Dogville, Manderley, Melancholia, and Nymphomania. Today, you can catch Udo Kier in recent films like S. Craig Zoller's Brawl in Cell Block 99 and Dragged Across Concrete, Gus Van Sant's Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot, and Guy Madden's Keyhole. With all these roles, one may ask, what makes Kier so unique? Well, for one, his mere presence on camera, the intensity of his gaze, and the command of his performances, his quiet dignity, his unique features, and the ability to transform himself into any character he wants. Kier once said, "When I'm depressed and the weather looks bad, I check my IMDb page with a coffee and I feel better. There are movies there that I don't even know. I call my friends to tell them, look, I've made over 200 movies. 100 are bad, 50 you could watch, and 50 are good." With a long career that seems to have no end, Udo Kier continues to be our very own Virgil through the dark, fantastic land of cinema.